Good morning, everyone. This is Geri. So today, how about we do some burn and blast? I think that's what it's called, where we do a lot of resistance and do a lot of cardio alternatingly. It's not like we're not doing it already in the other exercises, but this one is more concentrated, just one area concentrated for the exercises. We'll try it, and then if I'm gonna make it, but if not, we can always add some modifications to it. All right, let's do this. And remember, you can always, you know, stop or pause or just do your active recovery and march, you know. Either way, you know, it's good to move your body. So let's just do it that way. All right, let's start. Okay guys, let's start burn and blast. Place your hand. I'm sure you know by now that we start with this, right? Knees to our hands. You don't have to do it like this, you can just do this if you want to. But we're here in the business of making our body move. So let's move our body. Hamstrings. I think putting the phone right there, almost on the floor, is better than like eye level. So that way you guys can see what I'm doing with my legs. Arms to the legs. We're gonna do a number, burn and blast. Here we go. Second pulse. Lunge with seven. Five on the other side. Okay. butt lunges. And no, stop the lunges inside. And then another one of this. Lunge, dip, slap it. One, two. Drink some water. Squat lunges and no, stop the lunges inside, and then another one of this. Lunge, dip, slap it. One, two. Two, three, four,
seconds. Hamstring squat, okay? Good morning, baby. Good morning. Come over here. Mommy's exercising. Other squat, but side lift.
You're cold?
Exercise with mommy so you don't get cold. Squat. Good in your legs, huh? All right, here's the blast part. Knee drives. Release. floor race. Two squats front and then two squats back, okay? Squats and leg lift. Do it each side. Hold on, let's do it. Lift. Good.
guys, come here. Johnny, you too.
Ready? Two squats front and then two squats back, okay?
Guys, come here. Johnny, you too.